7 minutes, an altitude of 37,000 feet. Current conditions partly cloudy, temperature 77 degrees Fahrenheit, 25 degrees Celsius. In just a few minutes, we'll ask that you pay attention to the flight attendants located throughout the cabin for a brief but important safety message about our Boeing 737 aircraft. Your attention, please.
Welcome back to Travel with American Airlines. We're glad you're here. This flight is on its way to one of our many destinations across the globe, made possible by our dedicated team members who all do it for one reason, you. That's why your safety and well-being are so important to us. Let's go through some in-flight instructions so we can get you safely on your way. First, make sure your seat is upright. All larger electronic devices are put away and your tray table is stowed. Seatback device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you have a carry-on, place it all the way under the seat in front of you. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have small hand carry-ons, if you have an already passenger seat, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking, including e-cigarettes, vape devices, and smokeless tobacco. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the laboratory smoke detectors. Doing so may result in a fine. For safety reasons, e-cigarettes and vape devices may not be plugged into any power source while on board the airplane. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. But of course, don't hesitate to ask our crew members questions. This airplane has two exit doors in the front, four window exits over the wings, and two exit doors in the back. Take a moment to locate the nearest one, and keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, life rafts are located in marked ceiling compartments. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit, indicated by signs and lights. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are at each seat. It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to your safety card or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your time in more enjoyable.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'll be joining Emmanuel, the first of your flight today, along with additional flight attendants, primarily here for your safety. At this time, please put away all large electronic devices such as laptops. However, small handheld devices may continue to be used as long as they stay in airplane mode. Bring your seatbelts and tray tables to the original steering position and check to make sure seatbelts are securely fastened. We'd like to thank you for watching our safety demonstration. The use of face coverings on our aircraft is optional. We ask that whether you choose to wear a face mask or not, that you please respect your fellow passengers and crew members' decisions. In the event oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment,
thank you. Thank you. joined us today. We look forward to seeing you again real soon. Hope you have a great day. Safe travels to you. Goodbye now.
seatbelt sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Tablets or chargers, as once you leave this aircraft, you cannot come back on. To help keep our cabin clean, we ask that you please take any remaining waste items with you, place them in the trash bin as you exit the aircraft. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have shifted in flight. You can now use your cell phone. However, once you reach the immigration hall, you must turn off all cellular phones. On behalf of your New York and Miami-based flight crew, we'd like to thank you for choosing American Airlines, a member of the One World Alliance. We'll be arriving at gate B25.
What? You have nothing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Flight 10 verified disarm door, standby for all call.